embarrassment to the Portland culture scene.
This guy is just a pig. And to think that I, as a taxpayer, will be paying for his medical bills now, so wrong. Just have a heart attack and die and save us all the money.
The point is that he's disgusting and ready to die.
There's a big difference between enjoying foie gras and a glass of wine and blowing a rail of cocaine the size of my arm and pounding vodka straight from the bottle.
He idolizes Belushi. The dead one. Thank you.